I'm not hanging out in some bunker while you slink around and save the planet with Dusky International femme fatales.
Dusky?
Dark, smoldering.
I know what it means, Marvin.
Mary Louise comes to Paris with Frank and Marvin and immediately encounters an ex-lover who is gorgeous, but even more significantly is a peer of her boyfriend.
She's cute. Where did you find her? Nebraska?
Can't we just kill her?
And I think that's actually what threatens her more than anything, is the fact that Bruce looks at Catherine Zeta-Jones' character as capable, and he looks at Mary Louise's character and says, "No, I have to protect you, I've got to put you off the side." I think that drives her crazy.
It's a different thing for Mary Louise to play, but she reveled in it, I'm afraid. She has brilliant comic timing, but the best thing is that Mary Louise and Bruce together are just perfect. To watch the two of them work with each other, it's just so symbiotic.
In this sequel, it feels like Sarah's given more chances to be one of the guys, and she continually fails until she doesn't. And that's the funnest part for me of the story. It's so ingenuous and so earnest.
I still got this!
And she still wants to be one of them and wants adventure.
MI6 has just given me a contract to kill you.
Apparently you're number one on Interpol's most wanted.
What did you say?
It's important to enjoy life while you still can.
She's a balanced, strangely perverse, but balanced individual. Because she acknowledges that you could die at any moment, and her relationship is deeply loving and wonderful because it's based on the fact that they might kill each other at any moment.
We find it really fun to say, okay, what other crazy thing can we have Helen Mirren do that, you know, you've never seen her do?
Hello, I have an appointment.
So she's firing guns, she's got a sniper rifle, she's blowing up cars. We try to do as much as possible to make you laugh. And also, what's great is she's such a good actor that she stays right in.
She was quite ladylike in the first movie. I think she's possibly a little less ladylike. Kill!
It's much the old, if you don't mind.
Now she's very happily engaged back in the old life. Not altogether legally, I don't think, but she's back in action.
How could she possibly found us?
Because I called her and told her we were coming.
Helen Mirren got her wings in the first film when she was firing this big, huge automatic weapon, and she's a great marksman in the film. And she's back doing that, and does really cool weapons scenes, and somehow makes it look really sexy.
Helen's a lady, and she's broad, and she's awesome. She's just kind of what you would want her to be,